Welcome, and beautiful Aswan. I'm sitting in the desert and across the Nile is the city of Aswan. We're in a Nubian village. There's a Sufi temple. We're going to do a guided meditation. So close your eyes. Breathe in just automatically. Force nothing, just notice the breath. Going deep into the body, the belly. And breathe out. Keep doing that. Be with your focus and attention with your breath. And feel the energies being released on your out-breath. It's automatically, you don't have to do anything, just notice it. And then bring your attention into your inner sanctuary, your sacred heart. And breathe in into the heart. And just notice other sounds you're hearing. Just don't cling to it, whether it's voices, cars, birds. Just as with your thoughts, notice them as if it were clouds in the sky passing by. And breathe into the heart and out through the heart again. And feel the love when you have breathed it in. The love that's in your heart, unconditional love. And on your out-breath, bring out all the love you have into the space that you are. And every in-breath, you bring back all the love you have received. You feel that's always around you and in you, into your heart space. And on your out-breath, you connect to the so-called outer world with all the love that you are, feeling the oneness with all. And then on your next in-breath, gather all the love you have, you feel for yourself, for all. And with your out-breath, bring it into the heart of Gaia, connect to her. Connect to her inner core, her crystalline heart. When you breathe in again on your next in-breath, bring all the love she feels for you, all her unconditional love, into your sacred heart. And show her your gratitude when you breathe out again into her heart. So make the connection from heart to heart. Breathe in her love and let it merge with yours. And once more, breathe to her heart and bring back all her love into your own sacred sanctuary, your heart space. And then on your next out-breath, you bring back all the love of Gaia, all the love you feel in your own heart at this moment. First to Venus and Sirius. To the core of creation. You breathe in all the unconditional love, pure divine source light, back into your heart and feel it merging with yours. And once again, strengthen the connection, breathe out through this cord, etherical cord, all the way to the core of creation. And breathe it back in, expanding your heart space. And last time, breathe to the core of creation, bringing your gratitude and love there, and breathe all divine pure source light, pure love, back into your heart. Your wide open heart, where only love and light reside. Now feel how open the crown is and how receptive the pineal gland and your heart are. And notice the pure light coats and star coats, Sirian key coats of the light, and the violet ray coats streaming in. Coming in through the crown, going to every chakra, feeling your whole body, everything in your body is being filled, every cell, every core of the cell. Every space in between cells. Feel it streaming in. Automatically, you don't have to do anything but open up. Receive. Receive. Notice how every body particle dormant DNA codes are touched, reawakened, opened up, open up, open up, open up. Yes, God is great. I hear that on the background. And God is only love. And you're a divine God particle. That's what you are. And the light and star code streaming in help you to remember. And to embody becoming more present in the body here and now, retaining more of yourself, retrieving soul parts, lifting feels, feels of light. the process that's needed to reawaken dormant parts in yourself. Will continue as long as is needed, also after this meditation. So don't force anything. You don't have to do anything. Just be. Receive. Be open. And again, connect to the softness of Gaia. Feel her love. Imagine real soft sand you're lying on, you're touching. You can feel, feeling embraced by her love. And then connect into the grids. Link this into the grids, lock this in. Into the grid of the new earth, the crystalline grid. Into the grid of gorgeous Gaia. Ground the energies, ground the body. Fully into the body. Breathe in deep. And bring the breath to all the cells in your body. Feel the underground you touch. Notice where you are. Send your gratitude to beautiful Gaia. And to all the multiverses, star systems, star beings of the light. Now come back fully. Fully come back into the body. When you're ready, you can open your eyes. Namaste.